My name is Blossom. I'm based in Dumfries and I produce murals and illustrations. I studied English Lit and philosophy at uni, so a lot of that goes into my work. And the overarching theme of the mural is women in the textile industry. Langholm obviously has a rich history of that, and I've just tried to highlight women. It meant a lot to me to be able to work alongside such a wide range of other artists and see all their work and be inspired by them and the town itself. Having a place like the Lookout provides a hub for creatives to come to and really centres the community.